Good afternoon everyone. Welcome to your physics class and welcome to you in class 8. Due to COVID-19, we have lost some of our precious time. Now we are going to introduce about the syllabus of physics of both term 1 and term 2. Okay. So this is the introductory class of physics. Now there are in total 7 chapters. In term 1 there are 4 chapters. And name of the chapters are, first chapter is force and pressure, and in this chapter we will learn about the different types of force. What is a force? Characteristics of force. What a force can do. And also about the pressure. What is pressure? What are the properties of liquid pressure and what is atmospheric pressure? All these things we will learn in this chapter. And here in the next chapter we will learn about friction. Friction is one kind of force and it plays a vital role in our life. We will learn that sometimes we see it is as our friend and sometimes it is our foe. Next chapter is sound. Do you know what is sound? It is that energy due to which you are able to hear me. Okay. And next chapter is chemical effects of electric current. In class 7 you have learned about many effects of electric current. What are the lighting effect, magnetic effect, heating effect, and in this chapter we will learn in details about the chemical effects of electric current. Now rest of the chapters are some natural phenomena. In this chapter we will learn about the earthquake and charging, discharging of and lightning, thunderstorm, about this. Next chapter is light. You know from class 6 you have read about some basic concept of light. Then in class 7 you have learned more about convex mirror, concave mirrors. And in class 8 you will learn in light some more upgraded concepts. Okay. Like you will learn the principle of kaleidoscope. Okay, etc. And the last chapter of your syllabus is stars and the solar system. In these chapters, we not only learn about the planets of our solar system, but also we will learn about several stars, asteroids, meteors, meteorites, everything about this. We will learn also about satellites, natural satellites, artificial satellites, etc. So first 4 chapters are from term 1 and these 3 chapters it is in term 2. And in term 1, from term 1 in your exam there will be 50% questions will come. Okay. So today after this, next video we will start the chapter force and pressure. Thank you. Have a nice day.